oil during the day, then snap freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadowbroker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. Picking up signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding. Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They think we're debris from the storm. Lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors. Mistake. incredible. It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think we can guess. Navigating the storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadowbroker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Motion dampeners. I bet you can't even hear the storm from inside the ship. Flying.
Enemy down! We're compromised!
lightning rod is on a rail. Do you see a switch?
Not even a guardrail. I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadowbroker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
I got it!
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them!
Tell me you tested it!
No time to talk.
Okay. closing range.
They're under control. Downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron. Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't... expire. We have to shut this place down!
Where did the broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
What do you know about the broker?
He did this to me.
If he left you alive for us to find, the broker has no idea how dangerous we are.
Don't underestimate him. He prepares for everything. Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadowbroker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
Watch for bionics. Watch out! Last
of LOS! Closing ring.